A golden eagle at a rehab center provided an unusual learning opportunity for a Kansas State University veterinarian class studying treatment of exotic animals. The eagle, found on the ground last fall near Wamego, has undergone care and treatment for several months in hopes of restoring it to the wild. Cause of injury was not obvious, though when found, the emaciated bird had blood parasites at dangerous levels. Rehab could protect from the elements and provide a healthy diet of meat, but here was a case where animal doctors were needed to assess internal condition and provide proper medicines to help the eagle survive. And because the center was near KSU's vet school, students got a chance to work with native wildlife while providing advanced medical treatment at little cost. Leading the class was Dr. Schellenbacher, a zoological intern for the KSU Vet School. His experience included wild raptors, something few vets have worked with. That's valuable for several reasons, one of which is knowing how to safely handle eagles with the ability to drive talons through large bones. Blood was drawn for a full lab workup, and the eagle was weighed and found to be progressing nicely toward normal size. For now, medication continues toward the day when this eagle can be released. Later, it will be placed in a flight pen for further evaluation and compliance with federal regulations. But for now, the cooperation between wildlife rehabilitators and the KSU Vet School is an important advantage for a needy eagle. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.